Hey, what's up, you guys? It's So Unblunt, and I know it's been a while since I've uploaded a video. Maybe like a week, which isn't that long, but for me, I like to upload every week because I am consistent. Anyways, this video is just going to be explaining why I was gone, so it could be interesting for people that don't ever really watch my channel, but this is mostly for people that are subscribers and watch my stuff on the weekly or whatever. And I know this video probably won't be that entertaining, but trust me, I have something good planned for next week. Just haven't ever really been able to do anything that's good for a video because lately, for some reason, YouTube has been deciding that the things that will be trendy are always requiring that you buy things for them. And I've only recently got my driver's license, so only recently have I been able to go get stuff, if that makes sense. But anyways, getting into why I didn't upload last week, it was a number of things. Basically, I don't know if I've talked about it in a video for a little while, but I was in the school play. And it was, like, practices have been going on for months. I've just been really struggling to make videos, but I could still get them out for that week, at least by Saturday. But then this specific week, this was tech week. And if you are in plays, or in musical, or in just general theater, or drama club, or whatever you have at your school, then you know what tech week is. You know that tech week equals crunch time. And crunch time equals I don't have other time. So I wasn't really able to upload a video. I was barely able to work out every day, because basically all my time was committed to the play. Then, this recent Saturday, we did the play, and we only had it for a day because this wasn't like a big major play or anything. But it was really fun, it worked out really well. I forgot a lot of my lines on one part, but I ad-libbed it. The other person that I was with ad-libbed it, and it worked. And people were laughing, and it was fun, and yeah. If I had footage, then I'd put it here, but unfortunately, I don't, so. But also, since this video has been actually really short as of right now, I'm gonna talk about something else that happened today, because, oh, wow. Right now, when I'm talking, it is Tuesday, and at my school, I may seem sassy and dramatic, but this is good. Like, everything I say makes it seem like I'm overwhelmed and anxious, but I'm not, trust me. I just talk very excitedly. I don't know. But anyways, what happened today was I was at school. This is a Tuesday. I think I already mentioned that, not sure. Anyways, we were just having like a chill time at school. Obviously not chill because nobody likes school. But I was just sitting there, bored out of my mind, almost falling asleep in one of my classes. And then an announcement comes on and it's like, yo, right now, the water isn't working at the school for some reason, and the Wi-Fi isn't working at the school also, although by the time that we got to our next period, it was working again with the Wi-Fi, but the water was not working. And they were like, so we can't, like, technically legally keep you here, I guess, if the water isn't working, so you're dismissed. And I was like, praise Jesus, praise the Lord, this is what I've been waiting for. Recently, I've just been, like, really sad and almost depressed, and just, because I, like, summer is taking so long to get here, and I cannot take school anymore. Just get me out. So this early dismissal was, like, what I was waiting for. This was what I needed for my mental health. And so we get to our next period after they announce that, and then I'm just still, everyone really is freaking out because we're like, oh my God, yes. And then, of course, like, people do, and really just, people in high school do. We were all making jokes about why it happened, like, the school hasn't paid the water bill, or like, Russia did it, hashtag blame Russia. And then I gotta go home early, and it is the nicest day outside in a long time. Let me just show you.
Literally look at how pretty it is outside. It's so green and so nice, and it's just, I love it. I love it so much.
Like, it is so nice that even the blossom tree out by our house is blooming right now, and it's beautiful. By the way, if you want to see pictures of that and all my other pictures that I take because I'm a really great photographer, I hope so, you should like follow my Instagram. It's down there, and I might put something right here, not 100% sure. It's somewhere, look for it. But anyways, later I found out that the school didn't just have its water break, it got flooded or something apparently. I am not sure, but there's a news story about it, and I'm like, well then. But anyways, that's all for a video I have for you guys today. Remember, I have a good video coming up next week, so if you aren't subscribed to me, subscribe to me right now. It's over there, I think. Anyways, you should definitely subscribe to watch that because it's gonna be great. I'm not gonna spoil what it is for now, but I promise it's amazing. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. If you really, really, really liked it, make sure to share it on all your social medias. If you're like me, make sure to subscribe. I make videos every single week on Friday. I'll see you in the next one. Eat a cupcake and bye.